हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द बीटा लैक्टम एंटीबायोटिक्स। वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट द व्हाट आर एंटीबायोटिक्स। एंटीबायोटिक्स आर द दो सब्सटेंस व्हिच हेल्प्स टू इनहिबिट द ग्रोथ और किल द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट आर कॉल्ड एज द एंटीबायोटिक्स। फर्दर वी डिस्कस द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द बीटा लैक्टम एंटीबायोटिक्स। बीटा लैक्टम्स आर क्लासिफाइड इन टू दी फोर कैटेगरीज। फर्स्ट इज द पेंसिलिन, सेकेंड इज द सिफेलोस्पोरिन्स, थर्ड इज द कार्बापिनम्स एंड फोर्थ इज द मोनोबैक्टम्स। इन द पेंसिलिन एग्जाम्पल्स आर द पेंसिलिन जी, पेंसिलिन बी, मेथिसिलिन, नेफिसिलिन, ऑक्सासिलिन, क्लोक्सासिलिन, डिक्लोक्लोक्सासिन, एमोक्सिसिलिन, कार्बेनासिलिन, टेक्रासिलिन एटसेट्रा। एंड द सेकेंड क्लासिफिकेशन इज द सिफेलोस्पोरिन्स। Cephalosporins is further classified into the five generation. First generation is the ampicillin, cefadroxil, cefalexin, cefalethin and cefalopyrin and cefridin. Second generation is the cefazone, cefamenandol, cefanisid and cefametazole, cefetin and ten, cefoxin. And the third generation is the cefectors, cefoperazone, cefactizoxime and the ciftazidime etc. Fourth and fifth generation is the cefepime, cefoxorum, cefepirum etc. Next classification is the garbapenems, that is bipenems, etapenems, dorapenems, imipenem, panipenem. Last classification is the monobactam, that is the azitrionum and the tigmonum and the carmonum etc. These are the classification of the beta lactam antibiotics. And further, penicillin is classified into the five categories. First classification is the fermentation derived penicillin. Example is the penicillin G and penicillin V. Next classification is the semi-synthetic penicillinase resistant penicillins. Example is the methicillin, nephicillin, or isooxazolyl penicillin. Next classification is the amino penicillins, that is the ampicillin, amoxicillin. Next classification is the carboxy penicillins, that is the ticracillin. Next classification the uridopenicillins. Example is the piperacillin, mesalicin and azulicin. These are the classification of the penicillin. Further we discuss one by one penicillin derivatives. First derivative penicillin G, that is the benzyl penicillin, that is also known as the benzyl penicillin. That is properties of the benzyl penicillin is the acid unstable. It is given by the parenteral route, self-destructive mechanism and its structure because of the influence of the acyl side chain. The picture shows the structure of the penicillin G. Next structure is the penicillin V. Property of the penicillin V is that more acid stable than the penicillin G, administered by the oral route. Electron withdrawing group is present in the acyl side chain. This picture show the structure of the penicillin V. Next derivative is the methicillin. Methicillin has the no electron withdrawing group on the side chain. Second point is the acid sensitive and has to be injected. Steric shields can be added to the penicillin to protect from the penicillinase enzyme. This one is the structure of the methicillin. Next one is the ampicillin. Ampicillin, if hydrophilic group like NH2OHCUH are attached to the carbon, that is to the carbonyl group on the side chain, then a hydrophilic group aids the passage of the penicillin through the porins of the gram-negative bacteria. Second property is the acid stable. The picture shows the structure of the ampicillin. Other derivatives of the penicillin shows in the pictures. First is the piperacillin, ticralin, carbapenicillin, azolicillin, mesalicillin. These are the structures of the penicillin derivatives. The picture shows the structure activity relations in SAR of the penicillin. The picture shows that the SAR, first of all, beta lactam ring is must for the activity, and the thiazolidine ring is the must for the activity, and the carboxylic acid group, the carboxylic acid group is present at the second position, usually ionized and administered. So carbohydrates ions bind through the charged nitrogen to the lysine residue in the binding site. So carboxylic acid group is must for the activity. Carbonyl group is also there. So carbonyl group is also necessary for the activity. Acyl amino side chain, electron withdrawing group member, amide, oxygen less nucleophilic, bulky group provides the steric hindrance of the beta lactamase, incorporation of the polar groups makes a hydrophobic. So this one is the acyl amino side chain should be necessary for the activity. Cyst stereochemistry is essential for the activity. No substitution is allowed neighbor of the sulfur atom because it produces the deactivation of the drug. Sulfur is also usual but not essential. Sulfur is not essential for the activity. This is the structure activity relationship. Next classification is the beta lactamase inhibitors. Has negligible antibacterial activity, given with the penicillin, which increase the spectrum of the activity, microbial resistant to the beta lactam antibiotics. This one is the thiazolidine ring is attached with the beta lactam ring. When in the presence of the beta lactamase, then the beta lactam ring is open and there is no activity of the antibiotics. The picture shows that the when the beta lactam antibiotic is given alone, then it contain beta lactam ring. In the presence of the beta lactamase, it catalyzed of the beta lactam ring, then inactive compound is produced. So beta lactam antibiotic is given with the beta lactamase inhibitor, then it forms the complex form, then effectiveness of the beta lactam enzyme is diminished and then further enhance the activation of the beta lactam antibiotics. That's all. We discussed the two classification. First is the beta lactamase inhibitors, and the second one is the penicillin.